We are talking to boxing star Charles Huerta. I don't know if you heard this or not, but people are telling me they want to see you fight Ryan Garcia.
Yeah, I've been hearing that.
Tell me about that, about what would happen if you fight him.
I mean, yeah, I think the experience is key on that fight, but I mean, Ryan's doing pretty good for himself. I mean, you can't complain, but there's no reason for me. I want the bigger fish out there. I mean, Ryan's still coming up, still a prospect. I mean, can't hate on him, but I want the bigger fights out there.
What's your prediction for that fight if it happens?
Oh, my experience would be key, man.
Okay. Lomachenko, Linares.
It's kind of hard to go against Linares. No, I mean Lomachenko. It's hard to go against Lomachenko, but we'll see. I mean, Linares is a bigger. Yeah, I mean, Linares is a bigger guy and stuff, but Lomachenko's just, it's hard to go against him.
Well, Ryan Garcia, a lot of people were saying what a great knockout he had.
Yeah.
And some other people are like, but that was really 122-pounder, moving up to 130.
Yeah.
Did you give him the credit for that?
I mean, he's doing what he's supposed to do. He's supposed to, he's knocking these guys out. It's not like he's going decision. He's getting them out real quick, so he's doing what he's supposed to do with them. And I mean, all power to him, but I mean, yeah, he's doing what he's supposed to do with these guys. They're bringing them up right.
I gotta ask you this, another big fight that's coming up. Canelo Triple G, we don't know if it's happening. It's on, it's off. What do you make of that situation as a pro fighter yourself?
Oh man, it's we go both ways on it, man. I mean, so much controversy. It's a fight everybody wants to watch, but you hope it's not true, but who knows, man. I just hope I want to see a good fight.
You think it happens or no?
I still think it's happening. I think there's too much money in it.
I agree.
Yeah.
Okay, last thing I'm going to ask you, Wilder Joshua, who wins?
Oh, man, that's a 50-50 fight. I think whoever lands first.
Does that mean Joshua beats Parker?
I think Joshua beats Parker.
Charles, where can people follow you on IG?
Charles Huerta at Gmail. I'll give you my email. Charles Huerta on Instagram and Twitter.
When are you fighting again?
Words in. We got a June date, not secure yet, but nothing official, but I'm back from surgery, so we got cleared to fight now. So.
Oh, before I forget, Bandito's fighting.
El Bandido, yeah.
Who's he fighting?
He's fighting a
Rod Salca. Yeah, what do you think?
I mean, Salca, the only thing I know about him is a Danny Garcia fight. Other than that, I don't know much.
So that would be interesting. There you have it, Charles Huerta, Facebook.com, Racing Fight Reporting.